And you've got good counter measures.
If he decides to clear anyway, over the top of your foot. Or what is that thing called?
Arm.
Forearm.
Arm. Then we're gonna go to the back of his toes right here with our wrist. And then this one, as I put all the way onto this leg, I bring this up and put my grip together. And now I push my forearm to his opposite shoulder. Here. And it's gonna shred.